And this is where we had this insight of the level five leader, that leadership is a hierarchy of capabilities, and level one is about individual capabilities. Level two is about your ability to play well with others, right? Team capabilities. Level three is good, competent, effective management. Level four is then to blend that with the ability to set direction and to lead. But there is a level that ties them all together. And the five, the signature of the five, was their humility. I mean, this was an empirical observation that what separated the truly exceptional, the true great winners who did this, was not their great animus, it was their humility. Defined really as an ability to channel their ambition into something bigger than themselves, and it wasn't about them. And this is the five. What do they all share in common? They are exemplars of the fact that they are incredibly ambitious, but not for themselves. And this is the five. Those who are the great and effective, focused on results and not on credit. Not on credit. Imagine going into every situation, not with how to be interesting, but how to be interested, how to ask questions, how to learn from everybody you meet. How do we build that legion of level five leaders? Find something for which you have so much passion that you are willing to endure the pain. But if you really want to make good on this day and this time, why don't you really think about how to be useful? And that's the level five question. I don't see myself, I see it as a journey, but that's the level five question. How do we be useful? How do we be useful?
Roger.